Right, now to cuts and consequences across the state. Today is the deadline for Governor Jerry Brown to sign the budget.
KCR3's Shara Kenny Shams live at the state capitol with action. The Assembly and the Senate will take today. Shara.
That's right. Those trailer bills to the budget that passed on June 15th will go before the full Assembly and the full Senate today. Those bills are expected to pass. And then after that, of course, they will await the governor's signature. But probably most significant in these bills is the fact that over the next 6 months, there could be much deeper cuts to education than what the governor talked about during his mid-year budget revision back in May. Language in one trailer bill alone lets school districts cut their school year by up to 20 days if they don't have state money coming in to pay for classroom hours. Lawmakers say that cut depends entirely on whether voters pass the governor's tax increase initiative this November. If they don't, there would be an automatic $5.5 billion cut to education, and districts would have to choose how to make up the difference in their budgets.
This will give them the flexibility to potentially cut school year from about 180 days currently to somewhere around 160, 165. It would be in the hands of the local decision makers in the school districts.
Now, the trailer bill's language would make this cut last longer, too, than you might expect. Not just one calendar year for school districts across California, but two calendar years, potentially going down to 160 school days per school year rather than the current 180. Governor Brown has until midnight tonight to either veto or sign these bills. Live here at the state capitol, I'm Shara Kenny Shams, KCR 3 reports.